time to learn about the hippie program, which is offered by Keiki Oka Aina. Joined now by our friends Momi and Carol from COCA. And thank you so much for joining us. Let's jump right into it. What does hippie stand for and what is the program all about?
So the Home Instruction for Parents of Preschool Youngsters program is an absolutely free program that we've been doing for over 20 years. It helps your child get to the head of their kindergarten class, gets them prepared for school. But you can start this program as early as 2 years old. You do it at home with your child. It's wonderful because there's no exposure to anybody else. And it just really helps you to spend quality time with your child and help them learn.
And this year, there's an important component that's being added. Carol, tell us about that.
We're very excited to launch a brand new science curriculum that we're providing to families in addition to the great hippie program. More than ever, our Keiki need to know the importance of science, and the earlier we can get them started, the better. This free curriculum will help parents to teach important science skills that are really disguised by fun activities. We want Keiki to see the scientists in themselves and to know that they are kanaka e pekema, that they are scientists.
And Keiki Oka Aina really believes in working with the parents to help them teach valuable lessons to their own children. How do you go about doing that, especially during these times?
We all know parents are a child's first and best teacher. They're with them all the time. So we really do work with parents to help teach them the language of early childhood. We teach them how important it is to do all the skills from gross motor, fine motor, cognitive skills. They teach social studies, they teach writing, counting, reading, all of it provided within this curriculum, step by step, line by line. You'll want to do it every year until your child is just mastered all those skills and is ready to step into kindergarten at the top of their class.
What are some of the lessons that are planned for this year through Hippie?
There's so many fun lessons planned, but one of the most basic science concepts that we want Keiki to learn is computational thinking. We're here to help them think like scientists, how to ask the right questions, how to probe, how to explore. And right now, we all don't have enough time. We're stuck in technology. This curriculum shows Keiki and Ohana just how much fun it is to be a scientist. We want Keiki to experience and explore the world around them, and this curriculum will help give your preschool an advantage to start thinking like a scientist. If you join our program, you'll get this really fun backpack filled with curriculum and supplies to make fun activities, learning about viscosity and about polymer. It's just so much fun. We want you to join us. Please join us.
And it's great to make science a part of the curriculum for children as young as three. Why is that so important, Momi?
The earlier you start, the easier it is for them to catch on. As we all know, the earlier you can introduce any skill, the better a child will be at it faster. And the great thing about us is we'll give you every single tool that you need, books, your supplies, and all free, provided to the parents. Give us a call. We can't wait to start getting your little scientists up and running. You can reach us at our website, COCA, KOKA.org, or give us a call at 843-2502.
Momi and Carol, thank you so much for telling us more about Hippie. Of course, people also on your website can find out about many more valuable programs.
Aloha.
Thank you.